Today we're going to learn how to play Murder in the Dark. First, grab a deck of cards and remove all the kings, jacks, and aces from the deck. Then separating out one of each card. Next, grab additional cards from the deck until the total number of cards matches the number of players. Shuffle and give one card to each player. The person who gets the jack is the detective. The person who gets the king is the police officer. The person who gets the ace is the murderer. If you don't have one of these cards, you're a civilian trying not to get murdered. Once everyone knows their role, turn off the lights and start walking around. If the murderer taps you, you are forced to sit down. Once someone finds you, they must shout "Murder in the Dark," then you turn on the lights. Gather all the players that are still alive, so the detective can interview everybody and figure out who the murderer is. If the detective guesses the right person, they win. But if the detective guesses wrong, the murderer, 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 the murderer.
Jessica, what are you doing down here? Please come back. Hello? This is what I get for letting my sibling play Murder in the Dark with us. Jessica. Oh my God, why does she do this to me? Jessica, I'm sorry that we made fun of you, okay? Please just come back. Jessica?
I'm the sweetest one in the world.